Hanifin now has Nordstrom's stick. Here's Russell. Shoots, and that goes into traffic. Bounced off Kara. Another chance. And that was Cahoon with a good one. Hanifin's down. Looks like he's hurt. Blocked that shot. Struggles back to his feet as Richie's able to clear the zone. Hanifin's going to slowly head back to the bench. Tough shift.
And here's the Slater cuckoo chance earlier, and you keep calling for it, a little old school style. And I got to tell you, Noah Hanifin didn't get hit in the hand. Rick, I'll let you analyze that one so you can tell why he went off in a hurry and in a lot of pain. And this is the chance where Matthew Tkachuk, you can see, battling it out with Barry. A shot by Michael Backlund will come, and he just misses batting it out of the air here and tipping it past Mike Smith. That was close.
No explanation needed on that Noah Hanifin block.
Yeah, I'm not going there.
Ouch.